It was.
I know. I'm like, I hit that well. I know I did.
That's a way of me complimenting myself. You know? That was an amazing serve. 0-1.
Great.
If you're gonna do it, commit to it, you know? Yeah. I know when I'm tentative that happens. You? Or you just miss it?
I just,
okay.
Maybe I'll be a little more assertive this time.
13-12.
That was great.
Huh?
I played good.
Yeah.
Especially at the beginning when like I got that little lead at the beginning. Like it just felt like everything was going into place and
yeah. And the drills are paying off, right? Yeah. Small ball and the drills are working, right?
Yeah.
Like at the end that I hit cross court.
Yeah.
You have to do that you know better than as well as me that you have to do that exactly right to do it like that.
Yeah.
Right? So. Okay. 0-0.
Kill the ball if you're gonna kill it.
You just gotta be careful with that shot, you know? There's no harm in blasting that right back to my backhand or right forehand or behind. You might not win the point on it, but you're definitely. As long as you don't hit a real bad one, you're not going to lose it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm not saying get cautious and protective, but I was charging. I don't know. I don't want you to not do that shot because you're great at it, but the situation, I'd say this is an okay time to do it. What's the score?
3-3.
I think I served that.
Yeah.
Yeah. 3-3. Wider.
3-3.